Crafty Cowgirl asks, Yarn Geek, where did you get your yarn crates behind you where you sit? Cowgirl, I've been collecting my crates for many years and I get them either at Joann's or Michael's. And I only get them when I have a very good coupon or when they're on sale. So I have about 40 of them and I've collected them over probably 6 or 7 years. Anytime I have an extra couple of bucks, I'm at Joann's or Michael's, I have a coupon, I get one.